Hello all. Royal Enfield discontinued the Thunderbird and Thunderbird X model. Any guesses? Why? Because they have launched the next generation of Thunderbird, named as Royal Enfield Meteor 350 Fireball. The craze for bike riding is going to increase from last few years, as well as it is increase in future. So might be Royal Enfield take that decision. So main feature of this bike is it is in a retro style look, sporting around head lamp, as well as turn indicators, a teardrop shape of fuel tank same as Thunderbird X, and split type seats which is same like as Thunderbird. So it is a combination of Thunderbird and Thunderbird X. So this bike is a combination of Thunderbird and Thunderbird X. So another feature is that the motorcycle having some changes. The motorcycle would house a twin pod instrument cluster which is giving a buzzer alarm, halogen headlamp with mounted LED DRLs, and attractive dual tone color schemes. So this bike come in self start starting mode only. They have adjusted the footrest, so sitting in comfortable position while long driving. Under the hood, the Royal Enfield Meteor 350 Fireball would be powered by BS6 compliant 349cc single cylinder fuel injector engine, mated a 5-speed manual gearbox. The motor is capable of producing 19.8 bhp of maximum power and 28 Nm of peak torque. Under the safety and suspension setup of this bike, on the safety front, the RE Meteor 350 Fireball would come equipped with disc brake on the both front and rear wheel, along with dual channel ABS as standard to avoid skidding while braking. Note, it comes with tubeless tire with an alloy wheel. Company taken care on the suspension part as well. The telescopic fork up front and dual shock absorber on the back. Approximately 1,69,000 you have to pay for this very good machine. Due to COVID-19 pandemic, entire production is stopped by the company. So once the production is going to start, they are going to launch this vehicle within 15 days. Once launch, it will compete against Benali Emeriel 400 and Java 42. I hope you have liked this video. Please subscribe my channel, name is Dhadake Buzz Rider. Thank you.